Hello, welcome to my channel. Today I'm talking about the Trooper SH Figures Star Wars Rogue One. It was released on 2016 from Bandai. Box is like this. Okay, it's really cool. Almost same with the other Star Wars series of SH figures. Okay, let's check option pads. Four hands, big blaster, small blaster, gun scope. Option pads is not so many. Okay, let's check out. Backside is like this. Okay, let's check it out. Body parts one by one. Head moving around, revolving down. Arm is revolving 360 degrees. Arm is bending 90 degrees. Waist is twisting a little bit hard because basically it's rabbit. Leg is also moving. Knee is bending around 90 degrees. Tool is also moving. Very detailed. Okay, next. Let's attach the option parts to the body. If you want to attach the small blaster with his belt, you need to change the gun scope of small blaster and attach the belt like this. It's cool. Okay, next is big blaster. Oh, it's really cool. So thank you for watching my video. See you next time.